Doubt is the first step to knowledge. I think most of the time it happens in everybody's life that when they are stuck in something and then they try to find the exact knowledge of how to solve this problem, right? And that is how this Google is very much a good platform where we can find all the answers. So very good evening. I'm an IT recruiter, and every day I just work on some critical skills which is related to technical IT skills which I'm hiring. So when I started my journey as an IT recruiter, I had so many skills. I was seeing new skills, though I'm not a developer, I'm just a recruiter, and I don't know depth in so many skills, new skills like Spring Boot, web services, all those new skills, blah blah. So what I do, whenever I get stuck and if I have a doubt that whether this profile, the candidate profile which I get it from database or some reference, and if I don't know whether this candidate is really good for the required skills or not, then I get a doubt, and then to clear that doubt, I just go to Google and then I find out that what is the particular skills all about, what he has explained in his CV, and what is the exact meaning of this. Because every time I cannot ask my senior or I cannot ask my peers that you help me to understand, because everybody is busy in their own work, in their own life. So what I do, I have to clear my doubt, I need to enhance my knowledge, and that is how I have gained so many knowledge. So now today, if the same skills or same kind of profile I need to work, I will be confident to work on that requirement, because I have gained knowledge and I have cleared my doubt previously. So I think that this is the right thing, that when there is a doubt, the knowledge is the best platform. So thank you.